In his book, In Light of India, the great author Octavio Paz wrote, "I can understand what it means to be Indian because I am Mexican." Of course, it is true the other way too. I believe we have succeeded today in strengthening this mutual understanding further. It has been a wonderful visit. Excellency, I once again thank you for your welcome, your friendship, and belief in India-Mexico friendship. And I look forward to welcoming you, Senor Presidente, in India at the earliest opportunity.